Hello! Now, coming in, everybody from outside in, I know it's a lovely day out there, but we've got actual bands on here. So, all you people loitering, I can see them coming in, the hordes. Yeah, they're threatening you to come out if you don't come in, so please come in now. Okay, all the way from 1980, ladies and gentlemen, Rampant! We'll be right back. Is it alright? Because I feel like I'm singing like one. We've only had four rehearsals. We've had to reinvent them. Anyway, listen, this next song, years ago, around in about 79, I wrote a song called Run for the Hills. Steve Harris came to a party of mine in Dagenham. And then a couple of years later, he comes up with a song called Run to the Hills. I had posters all around my flat. And then our skinny was a Rampant slogan. So this is Run for the Hills, but not Run 2.
Yeah.
We're having a few problems, I mean. Can I have some reverb and a little bit of delay on the vocal stream, please? And still, not really a lot of monitors. And this next song's called All the World's a Cat!
We'll be right back.
Cheers. Good to see you all in here. How's it sounding? All right? Hang on, guys. I've got a little story to tell you. Do you mind? Yeah. I can't sit these lights or something like that. Where's Brian and Claire? This next song is a bit of a sort of anthemic ballad. I needed to rewrite one of the verses of this song. And, I was talking to Brian on Facebook the other night, the messenger, and he posted this poem of his to do with Molly, which is what this is all about, yeah? And I'm probably going to start crying, actually. But, beautiful words, and I thought, wouldn't it be a wonderful idea to use those words to this song? So this is unrehearsed, and this is the rest. And I'm going to try and remember the words, some of them. I'm going to sing some of mine and some of them. But we're going to make this into the Mearfest anthem, get it recorded, money to charity.
Yeah.
Thank you, everyone. That was for Molly, Brian, Claire, and Emily. I keep wanting to say Emily, but I can't really say it. Thanks, everyone.
I'll press the button before you!
Should we let him have a drink?
Nah.
Right, I've been putting in the contract, no drink. Gina, you drink that, get involved. So I have witnesses, no drinks on me. Well. next single. The last one came out in 1980. And it got scrapped, didn't it? Yeah, we couldn't finish off. Do you remember them little grooves on the singles that go round and round? The geezer that cut it, right, he had a slap all the way through it, didn't he? Every time you put it on, you go all wet.
Yeah.
much. Thanks, everyone. A little bit of a note to Black Sabbath in that one. Nothing to do with Steve Harris. Right, we hate this song, so let's all hate it then. Back in 1979, I was involved in a ferry crash, coming back from France. And I could have easily been killed. A couple of people were loading me. This is a song all about that experience. It was a fucking nightmare.
General Collision!
Thank you.